Yeah, clockwork, cypher sessions, all the rhymers here, y'all know what we do. Yeah, whether you think I'm the most underrated, hated or celebrated, simplistic or sophisticated, like most, I'm underestimated, separated by my dedicated spirit from the incoherent, who never hear this because they think they're as near as the interference. Pop charts, dropping lyrics until it's as clear as your fear is, you're facing your own disappearance from my appearance, always hearing consistent, while you're fading off in the distance. As for me, no, I never acquired a limit to what is tighter, cause biter has never inspired an empire. All that fast talk never said nothing to me except for you're a damn liar, so watch as I bring you back for something now to admire, here on your Wi-Fi with your mind's eye open from how I rhyme. Immune to all your cyanide poison perspectives, I'm chilling on a higher dimension inside a vibe's reflection, destined for greatness, a blessing for music that's sacred. So it's no wonder to me that I could ever be one of your favorites who make this. Fuck you if you doubted it back when I was nameless, still I was one of the bravest cause I refuse to talk brainless. Speaking fiction has no worth, especially when you know the power of an MC who can change the whole world with one verse. So are we clear yet? Cause this is hip hop, so my respect to all the pioneers and all the rhymers here, working the clock like clockwork. We're up in your spot, we're in your spot.
My concept's complex, context at last is made for ending this. You evacuate the premises like bomb threats. You over-exaggerated, procrastinated, actual fate assassinated, elastimated, and graduated a magical place. You'll be fascinated, half the hips congratulated. I'm leaving MCs decapitated, evaporated, the natural traits. I don't know, should I choose to pause? There's never booze, no applause, maybe oohs and ahs, because I go ending a life with enlightenment when I'm writing. Send to the tightest, right till I have tendonitis. Since we sense like ninja fighters, can't get in it. Beside us, keeping the majors, move with the flavor. Bitch, I'll be giving you gingivitis. Comprehender, send a mender when I enter. Influencer position, this wicked sick like influenza. Like I always say, RC coming through. HAZMATCREW.
Red shirt mic. Go Raptors, go. Red shirt ready to handle the case, cause the man with the plan got your plan in the race. Damn, put your face down, acting like a waste man, cause my reach extends farther than Space Jam. I can't be stopped like the passage of time, a force of nature when I'm crafting a rhyme. They act like they shooters, but in the back of their minds they know I'm only 8 bars in, they can't handle a 9. No claim, steady aim, I'd rather see y'all get a grip. Find your path, work out, and let it rip. Bragging too much, either they're faking the noose or they're telling on themselves for the sake of some views. But I can't hate the youth for risking the wealth when these old heads taught them how to snitch on themselves. So I hate the kids when their sensei's vultures, cause now the rap game looking like MK Ultra.
Yeah, yeah. 1 hour prep. Let's get it. Father time. Okay. Yeah.
I just hit a switch, did a dash on him. You really wanna see the hands clock him. In van, dropping raps on him with the bar smashing, smoking on a baseball bat, coughing. My team twisting up dummy blunts. Good vibe, Marky Mark in a funky bunch. You focused on who's who and such, we in the stew making moves, getting funding up. Putting posters up to promote. Bumps in the road, been accustomed to those. Trying to stack a bird, get my ducks in a row. Cause the funds from the show weren't enough, so I'm broke. Yeah, late nights, working up to a goal. Can't compare, like cigarette butts to a rose. Sitting in these green rooms, gut full of woes. Like, is anybody gonna show up to the show? Went from working in basements to murking them stages. I had to hurt for the pain and the search for the greatness. Imagine learning the basics, dirt in the grave shift. Verses we made in search of a perfect creation. But I knew that it would all be fine. I learned that money runs everything, that didn't cost a dime. I built this clockwork shit, guess I'm for the time. So it's tick tock, bitch, till the clock expires. What up? What up?
Yeah.
That's that volume 13 shit. What's good? Shouts to everyone who showed up. Yeah.
People may listen to anyone, to any plan that promises a change.
Against a hidden enemy, enemy that can destroy morale, rob the soldier of the will to fight, and even trick him into surrender. Enemy, propaganda.
Let no one be deceived. I don't think you need three guesses to know what this is all about.
This revolution doesn't need your armory's weapons in this millennium when we could just shift the dimension from the agenda of the Nephilim and the lies of the Baphomet.